A summer unlike any other. From intense drama, tumultuous relationships, to epic parties under one roof, the Summer House crew has been heating up the East Coast beaches since 2017. Those who have watched Bravo's Summer House since 2017's first season will know that the cast has almost changed entirely since its debut. While fans love the current cast, they sometimes wonder what happened to some of the original cast members. In this video, we'll take a look at the original Summer House cast and see where they are now. A gentle reminder to our viewers, support us by subscribing to our channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon for all the entertainment updates. 1. Kyle Cook. Kyle has always been focused on his career as an entrepreneur and is continuing to thrive in the business world today. He recently started his own company, Loverboy, which is an alcohol beverage company. He and his longtime co-star, girlfriend Amanda Batula, tied the knot in 2021. Congratulations to the couple. 2. Lindsay Hubbard. Original cast member Lindsay has been busy heading up her Hub House PR company. Some of her clients include high-end businesses like New York City retailer Grungy Gentleman. The powerhouse businesswoman still makes time for Summer House as she has remained a main cast member since its inception. We love to see Lindsay in Summer House. 3. Jacqueline Schumann. After catching Carl's eye upon her late move into the Summer House, Jacqueline was at odds with Lauren for a time. The fit model stirred up the jealousy of some of the other ladies in the house, and many wondered if she was genuine. Nowadays, Jacqueline is still modeling and also chronicles her food creations on her Instagram page. She rang in her 35th birthday on February 4th, and she is still based in New York. 4. Carl Radke. Since season 1, Carl has remained a full-time cast member of the show. Carl celebrated his 36th birthday in January 2021, and he's still working as an investor and film producer. He's also shilling Loverboy along with Kyle. He hooked up with longtime pal Lindsay during season 4 of the series, and the duo sparked romance speculation again in September 2021 when they got close at Kyle and Amanda's wedding. 5. Lauren Workus. Lauren and her twin sister Ashley were the main stars of season 1 because the two already had a considerable online following. She departed from the show after season 1 and has since focused on her lifestyle blogging career. She's also moved from New York to San Diego. She and former co-star Stephen McGee are still best friends, and they attended Vanderpump Rules' Jax Taylor and Brittany Cartwright's wedding together. 6. Everett Weston. Lindsay Hubbard and Everett were the only couples to walk into the Summer House, but things didn't stay that way for long. Now he resides in North Carolina and still runs his nonprofit, Operation Heal Our Heroes, helping military veterans like himself adjust to life at home. He's been in a relationship with Courtney Kavanaugh since September of 2018. 7. Christina Gibson. Christina left reality TV behind after season 1 and has since shifted her focus to her writing career. She is currently working as a copywriter and recently bought a home in West Palm, Florida, with her boyfriend, Drew. In September 2021, they introduced their newborn daughter, Madeline, to the world. These days, the cast of Summer House look quite different. Original stars, Carl, Kyle, and Lindsay are now joined by Kyle's fiancée, Amanda Batula, Paige DeSorbo, Hannah Berner, Jules Dowd, and Luke Gulbranson. The show is still hot with the new cast. What Summer House season is your favorite? Do you miss the old cast? Or do you think the new cast is better? Let us know what you think in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more updates on your favorite reality stars.